Dr. Nathan Onyachi, the director, Lira Regional Referral Hospital, says that several patients died upon arrival at the emergency ward. He says the Department of Medicine at the hospital has noted a tremendous increase in the gastrointestinal bleeding.
Of recent in Lira Hospital, okay, of people who are vomiting blood and some of them dying because of vomiting blood. Actually, these were statistics got from the medical ward, but some don't even reach the medical ward. They die in emergency, vomiting blood. Now that's what we call upper GIT bleeding, okay? Or hemoptysis in the medical language. Now, some of the commonest causes of vomiting blood, okay, are veins which enlarge at the level of the stomach. And these veins usually enlarge when you have a liver problem.
The director raised the concern early this week during a groundbreaking ceremony for the construction of the 3.9 billion satellite laboratory at the hospital. The Biosafety Level 2, BSL2, laboratory is to be constructed at Lira Regional Referral Hospital under the Uganda COVID-19 Response and Preparedness Project. The facility is set to improve clinical research at the hospital and will cost 3.9 billion Uganda shillings. The 15th month project is expected to be completed on March 23rd, 2024.
This lab in love, and now, Lord, we return it to you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Dr. Jenruth Acheng, the Health Minister and Lira City Woman Member of Parliament, presided over the groundbreaking ceremony and emphasized the need for the hospital to have enough land for expansion, plus the installation of other modern facilities. She also warned the community against encroaching on the hospital's land. Dr. Acheng says the laboratory will be equipped at a cost of 700 million.
Groundbreaking for a satellite laboratory, an ultra-modern laboratory of Biosafety Level 2 that is going to be constructed here in Lira Hospital. This laboratory will cost 3.9 billion Uganda shillings and the construction will commence immediately. We expect the construction to end in March 2024. And then equipping of the laboratory worth 700 million Uganda shillings will commence.
Dr. Charles Olaro, the Director of Curative Services at the Ministry of Health, explains the laboratory is significant in managing outbreaks and emergencies. This is why the ministry is decentralizing laboratory services in various areas.
Liver, we'll also be able to do liver function tests, renal function tests, the fat profile of the body. But also the laboratory will have capacity to culture bacteria. I don't know what they call them in Leblanc or the bacteria. They should be able to culture this bacteria. And also at the same time see that what are the drugs which this bacteria can be able to do what? To respond. So that you just don't give drugs unnecessarily. We'll have molecular diagnostics, the PCR. Previously all samples for COVID will have to be collected from here and taken to Entebbe. This now can be done from Lira Regional Referral Hospital.
Dr. Onyachi has pointed out a number of challenges that need to be addressed at the hospital, leading to congestion, inadequacy, and dilapidated structures.
This development, so the Honorable Minister, of course, require land for expansion and good security and good working environment. Of course, we have one challenge where we want you to assist us. To help us recover all the land that belongs to the hospital. We are requesting you to support us so that we can have space for these developments. If there is no land, we shall not have space for these developments that are first mentioned. We also have a road that goes through the hospital, Honorable Minister, and we want this road closed.
Upon completion, the laboratory will be able to handle outbreaks and emergencies and collect samples to be referred to the National Reference Lab in Butabika, Entebbe, and other reference labs in the country. Dr. Nathan Onyachi, the hospital's director, is optimistic that the construction of the laboratory will significantly enhance research capabilities at the hospital. The BSL2 laboratory at Lira Regional Referral Hospital will be the fourth satellite laboratory in the country, with other three located in Arua, Mbale, and Mbara. Report by Hudson Apunyu for the news.